try to, whenever I'm throwing most things, I try to throw inward. It's always easier to pull something out, but especially, you know, collaring something this big, not a good line of attack. Keep that top lip kind of thick. That's in this for aesthetics. It's a big pot. It's also for structure. Like this bucket has a rim on it. That's what holds that bucket firm in place without that lip wobbling around. So if this is a little thicker up here, it's a visual end. It's also structure to that, you know.